Here we are. We get to unlock the best, the big professional hammer. It's gonna be the best hammer you ever done seen. What is up, people? I'm IGP, and welcome back to House Flipper. The game last week got an update. It says, "Hello, flippers. We are very glad that you support our game. If you have any feet, yeah, whatever. In this build, on 12/22/2017, we want to introduce faster game loading," which is not exactly true. It actually took longer to load up. "The new house appraisal system. Right now, 5 different buyers are making their own house price appraise based on their own personal preferences, and they look as such. Modificating floors. We have added preview of the new feature, changing floors. Getting rid of spiderwebs is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Furniture rotation is now animated, and new skills. Demolition skills have been added with new hammers." I'm pretty excited to do this. So it looks like we loaded back. Ooh, it's a little laggy. Hello, it's what's with the lag? So we're back here at our main house. We got 50k in the bank. Wait, tip, if you leave, your actual progress will be— what? Okay, can I leave? don't tease me. How do I not stay here? What is this? Let me leave, dude. I don't want to stay here. Ooh, hey, there's a vent flying up in the sky. All right, let's stop focusing on that and let's get down a bit. We got to do this over again? Okay, let me pick up all this trash. Sure, sure thing. There, clean and tidy. So now I can check mails in my laptop. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Ooh, the bloom. Oh my goodness. Turn that off. Oh yeah, it looks much better for YouTube. All right, your most unhappy customers are your greatest source of learning. Bill Gates. Perfect. Do I have— I have new stuff. Okay, so I actually start over, but I have 50k in the bank. Does that mean that I can actually buy a house? Oh, goodness gracious. We have a 01G dirty house available. Nothing that I can actually— huh. Okay, so I got 50k. Is that from my old— is that what I had before? Because I'm pretty sure I had like 500k. I don't even know where this came from. All right, well, I guess let's just do the mail, dude. Sarah Lewis, small house to refresh. I accept. So I'm just going to be mainly focusing— ooh, this is new. This can't be right. All right, so we just got to clean and get through all this. So I'm going to do orders just crappily. I'm not even going to bother. Oh, I guess this is— oh, okay. It was not supposed to be at my main home, at my office. Anyway, if you're enjoying House Flipper, be sure to let me know in the comment section below so I can never play this game again. I want to get to the good stuff. Actually, yeah, how do I open my— oh, there we are. Perks, there we go. New perks after 79 cleaned elements. Oh, that's for cleaning and then demolition and painting. Wait, was this always here? Was this— I don't think that was always here. I don't think it was. Okay, so we get new— ooh, this is nice. And nice. Cool. So I just gotta spend all my time cleaning up. Installing radiators is the same process. I don't think that's changed much. Although I will say, from the original trailer that I saw of this game, I was highly impressed by the way it looked. And then we get this thing and it's just kind of like, all right, I get it. You know, it's like a demo, really. You know, it'll get better over time, but I'm kind of waiting for that stuff to be in the game. Yay, we completed the order. Cool. Get out of here. Complete. I just want to get to a place where we can demolition stuff. Clean up. Cool. I will clean up for you. Okay, don't get demolition. Holy crap. You are freaking disgusting, dude. Yay. Get me out of here, please. Thank you. Wait, did it just say I was 100% done? Yo, really? Ah, oh, 7. Okay, never mind. It didn't. Walls to knock down. Yes. Okay, we're here. We're finally here. Now we get to— ooh, we get to paint, too. Let's go. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Mmm. Now, how many things do I need to knock down? Hold on, let me take a look at this first. Oh, I have an upgrade. Hey, vision, fast hands, faster cleaning. Yes. All right, 35 destroyed elements. Okay. Is that any element now? Any wall? Does it have to be walls that are marked? Can it be the rest of this house? What? Yeah, we gotta swing faster. That's what we gotta do. Swing much faster. This is a very unstable wall. You should probably do something about this. Oh my god. All right, give me my freaking level up, please. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we can destroy any wall. Amazing. All right, let's see what we can level up here. Steel triceps. Faster hammering. Better equipment. Old professional hammer. Professional hammer. Big professional hammer. Ooh, steel triceps. Crap. Let's do better equipment. Yeah, let's do better equipment. Ooh, this hammer looks nice. Awesome. Wow, that is, it seemed like it had more force, but I can't even tell. Maybe it's just for decoration. It's kind of a waste, right? Yeah, this sledgehammer looks real nice. It's looking real nice. I'm stuck, though. I appear to be stuck. Okay, I've done all I can. I guess I gotta restart. Yeah, abort. We'll go back. We shall return. Yeah, level up. All right, let's do faster swinging right now before we get the next one. Oh yeah, it's a little faster. It's not okay. That's impressive. Impressively fast. That's fine. This is so nice. It's faster. I wonder if do the different ones, do they make a difference? Professional hammer. I got to see what that thing looks like. Ah, there we go. Okay, L, and we get the professional hammer. Oh, is that basically what we started with? What is this? Yeah, I think it's just the looks. I don't think it actually makes a difference. We'll try the triceps next. I don't know what that does. Maybe that increases damage, does it say? Oh, force power, duh. Duh. Ooh, this wall looks crazy. Yeah, this, I'm pretty sure that this is the regular hammer that we've always had. We just have to earn that one because the first one we start off with is crap. I think we actually hollowed out this entire house. Well, perfect. Now we just gotta start over. Luckily, we can perk up here too with our paint, because it gives us the paint tools, so. All right, let's do this again. Yay. Dude, we're getting this fast. It's actually really, really fast. All right, let's increase the force. The force of it, yeah. Only by 5%, so it should not do that much, really. But I'm telling you, we're gonna have the most powerful hammer you could possibly have in this game. Yep, and there's another one that I think we should get 50% faster hammering. It really isn't that much faster. What? Oh, is it 50 from the base or is it an additional 50? Either way, seems fine. I can't complain. God, another upgrade already. Holy crap. We're gonna get this thing real quick. Let's just get faster, dude. Faster, faster, faster. Bam. Bam. Okay, that's pretty good. That's definitely double from the original. I've just seen it progress rather than, you know, just be a sudden change. So maybe I can't tell the difference. But I imagine that if I went back to the original, I would be really upset. This seems super fast, actually, now that I think about it. Holy crap. I am leveling this entire house in a matter of seconds. I wonder if swinging faster is causing more, like, knockback as well. Is there more force with that? There has to be, right? He's got to be super swinging this thing. You know, actually using this hammer is quite satisfying. I almost feel like every hit and where I'm hitting with the hammer is exactly, like, the result of it is exactly as I would expect it to be. Holy crap, we leveled up again. All right, so we got to increase the force. Yeah, 10% force. Let's go. Bam. So, like, it's reacting the way I imagine it to. Like, it's almost intuitive. Like, I start swinging at certain specific areas that I would if I was doing this in real life. I mean, maybe. I can't really be certain. But I start swinging there, and it has the reaction that I want. Like, if I try to aim in between two of them, I can knock them out with crazy force because it's like a joint. See, if I miss, it doesn't really do anything. But if I aim towards, like, right outside the center of it, it just gets demolished. Actually, I'm starting to notice the force too. Holy crap. Effectively increasing the speed as well, because it's destroying entire columns at one time instead of just, you know, parts. Oh yeah, right on the edge. Just absolute destruction. Holy crap. Hopefully it's not hurting your ears. Hopefully I've was smart enough to turn this down for YouTube, because it's pretty loud. And there we go. This will be our final upgrade to the triceps, and then we just need to keep it going to get the old. Oh my goodness, it's like explosive. Yeah, that's a bit ridiculous. Aim right towards the center. See if it destroys the whole walls. Basically. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm destroying an entire wall, basically, with almost one hit. Jesus. Dude. If I come straight at it, it's just, there's no chance. Bash. Bash. This is how I should be doing it, just, coming down the middle. There we go! Here we are. We get to unlock the best, the big professional hammer. It's gonna be the best hammer you ever done seen. And here it is. Ooh, it's like super professional. I need to sell this thing and get this out of the way. Haha, I won't earn money this way anymore. It's not a thief simulator. Ah, oh, they patched it! They patched it. I love it. Alright, well, it's gotta go. Holy crap, it just blew that door wide open. You good sir. Get out. Alright, come on. There isn't enough. There we go. Place it right there. At the angle, too. That's fine. Bam! Ooh! Oh! Mmm! This hammer's so good! I've never seen a hammer so good! Ah, I just want to use... Oh, it's just absolute destruction! Look at this! Holy lord. Just look at that, dude. That is insane. Well, there we go. We got the best hammer in the game. Which means that if I had enough money, I'd be able to go and, you know, buy my own house and destroy the entire thing. I could just stand here and just swing my hammer. Oh, look at this place, dude. Look at this place. This is pretty good, man. Good job. All demolition perks achieved. That's pretty cool that the painting one's there, too. Because that was a tedious thing. Can I bust out the windows? Nope. All right, let's get out of here. Return to office. And I can't use the hammer anymore, but that's fine. Let's start a fresh one. Let's start a fresh one here. Knock the walls down. See how good our trusty little hammer does. Oh yeah, destruction. Do you remember the days where you had to swing multiple times to knock a wall down? I don't. Also, why are all of these houses made of brick? Is there any like wooden drywall? Like, doesn't exist in this world, I guess. Oh, so look at that pile. Look at that pile. Look at that pile. All right, well, let's at least complete this one. Cool. Electrical outlet. Fun stuff. Yay. I can't even see with the stupid brick. Never mind. There we go. God. It's so tedious. All right, we got some money. Not a lot, but we got some. Radiators. Nah. Do I get a hammer? I don't get a hit. Get me out of here. Get me out of this place. Hmm. 52,775. Hmm. Well, anyway, that is it for this episode, I'd say. It took quite a bit. It didn't seem like it because I cut a lot of the stuff out, but it took a lot of time. So if you guys want to see more for whatever reason, just let me know in the comment section below. I'll be happy to show you the fully upgraded everything. And with that, we should probably look to try and flip a house officially and for the first time, legitimately. Maybe. Just let me know. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button. Subscribe for more. Thanks again. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!